What's up, guys? Here today with a quick look, a little review on a pair of Red Wings. These are the 574s, the 6-inch mock toe boots in the Oro Legacy leather. I'm doing a review for my brother. These retail for $260. Let's get right into the details. We have a regular Red Wing box. Here's the label. The classic 875, the 6-inch in Oro Legacy. So just a very iconic boot. Either you like it or you don't. I personally really like this mock toe shape. So in 2013, they changed it to this Oro Legacy leather. It's previously made from what they called an Oro Original. It's more or less the same thing. It's just a newer model. Also, the newer boots, these do not have the Red Wing logo on the side. So it's made from this premium oil tan full grain leather from the SB Tannery from Red Wing, Minnesota. Has a slight waxy feel to it, and the tanning process for the leather, it makes it slightly water resistant as well. Stitching looks immaculate. There are some scuffs and creasing, which is okay to me. We've got nickel eyelets paired with these heavy duty 48 inch boot laces. Inside we got that full leather insole as well as that cork midsole that molds to your feet. Here's a shot of the tag. 875, made in USA. All of this is on top of that crepe wedge sole, very cushiony. It's bound to wear down with wear, but the Goodyear welt construction allows for it to be resoled. So as far as the fit, my brother went half a size down, which he suggests. I also tried some of this in store at Nordstrom, and I actually agree with going down half a size. Keep in mind that you should have a good amount of toe room that's expected with these boots. They're super stiff to begin with, so you're going to have to break them in. Some people recommend adding an insole to this. My brother is going to do that during the spring and summer. He's going to wear the insole with some thinner socks, but then during the colder months, he's just going to take out the insole and just wear thicker boot socks. Very durable, great looking boot, and the leather should age really well. Love to know what you guys think. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment right down below and like, comment, subscribe. Peace.